When downloading drivers from HP's support site, you must know if your Windows 8 version is 32-bit or 64-bit. This video shows you how to find what version you have on your computer. In this video, we will use a mouse to select items. If you are using a touchscreen computer, you will tap the selection whenever the video says click. From your computer, right-click the lower left corner of the computer screen to open the menu. Click System. Next to System Type, you will see either 32-bit operating system or 64-bit operating system. Use this information when selecting which driver to install for your printer on HP's support site. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.